find x if third root 42 to the power square root x is equal to 42 to the power 2 by square root x. Solution will be, we know that nth root a is equal to a to the power 1 by n. So we can write this as 42 to the power square root x whole to the power 1 by 3 is equal to 42 to the power 2 by square root x. To solve this, we will use exponential rule. A to the power m whole to the power n is equal to a to the power mn. So we can write this as 42 to the power square root x by 3 is equal to 42 to the power 2 by square root x. Since base are equal, therefore square root x by 3 is equal to 2 by square root x. On cross multiplying, we get square root x times square root x is equal to 2 times 3. This will be square root x times square root x is x is equal to 2 times 3 is 6. This is your solution.